The broadcast is now starting. All attendees are in listen-only mode.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to TechGeek webinar series, our endeavor to empower techies. We believe that sharing of knowledge is key to enhance our skills and grow us as professionals. With this principle in mind, we have initiated a series of webinars conducted by industry experts to give you all a crisp insight of various domains. The topic of today's session is Create Natural User Interfaces with the Intel RealSense SDK Beta 2014. In our panel today, we have two guest speakers. Our first speaker today is Mr. Dipesh Khona. He is RealSense Community Manager for Intel Developer Zone Portal at Intel Corporation. Dipesh works with developers, software vendors, and startups to curate use cases and software which best highlight the various compute platform from Intel. Dipesh holds a business degree from Mumbai University. Our second speaker is Ms. Sweta Dose. She is Senior Application Engineer at Software and Services Group at Intel Corporation, working on enabling application on next generation Intel Core processor and Intel RealSense technology. Earlier at Intel, Sweta was a technical consultant on Intel performance team, where she worked on optimizing ISV application for Intel architecture. Sweta holds a master degree from Portland State University. So without any further delay, I introduce you all to our guest speaker. Over to you, Dipesh.
Thank you, Gaurav. So today in this journey, we are going to talk about the creating natural user interfaces with the Intel RealSense SDK Beta 2014. Please ask questions as relevant to the topic. Please keep the questions very specific. The questions will be answered at the end of the speech or the session. We propose to give a surprise gift to the best question asked during the session, and the best question will be judged by the panelists. So I'm not going to talk anything about the presenters because Gaurav has already done a good job of introducing us. Today's agenda, we will talk about the Intel RealSense challenge first, then we will move over to talking about the RealSense SDK for Windows Beta. We will cover topics like what the technology is, what does the developers have to look about in this technology area, and the technical specifications of this technology and the SDK. After which, we will also cover the SDK developer programs and how we can help you. At the last, we'll also touch upon how to get started. Moving over. First, let's touch upon the Intel RealSense Challenge 2014.